Yes, I guess I should go. Oh, my dog, she left. Huh? Whoa, this place is awesome. Geez, see you later, people. Oh, my dog, did she leave? Yeah, she did. Oh, wow. This place looks awesome. I know, right? Let's go. Dang, this is pretty cool. Let's see if this thing's bouncy. No, it's not. Huh. Oh, my dog. It's a long way down, but I guess I'll do it because out there, it looks amazing. Woo! Ow. Come on, let me get through. No, come on, no. I'm getting out of here. Pretty done with that crowd of people. Well, time to jump. Ow. That hurt a lot. I'm really dirty now. Time to go out there. Even though I'm in super pain. Ow, ow, ow. Woohoo! America! What am I even saying? Wow. I'm running away. Whoa. Wait. Isn't that? Atticus! Atticus! Dude, can you hear me? Whoa. Dang, I'll need to jump. But... There we go. I guess I have to run to him. Atticus! I'm just gonna jump off. Me too, because I'm your admirer. Ugh. Okay, I am not jumping off. I am jumping over there. To the yard. What if there are like predators out there? And there's a whole mob of LPS over there. Why don't you just stay with them? It would be safer. I don't care. I just want to get out of here. It's pretty awesome over there. And look at Atticus. He's having like so much fun over there. Ugh. hope I don't fall. This is so cool. Such an amazing view. I'm Kiss! Oh my dog. Atticus! Ow. Ugh. Ugh. Ow. What on earth, dude? Sorry. I mean, I just wanted to have some fun. And I was chasing you. Why exactly? This is awesome. But, I guess let's go then. But wait, we can get some other boys too. Oh my dog, you're right. Let's go. And she was like, wow. Oh my god, dude. That's like weird. Like, it's just stalker. I don't know, man. Oh my dog, are you okay? I'm so sorry. Are you okay? Oh, yeah, I'm fine. So you're Ginger, right? Yep, and you must be the newbie. Yeah, I am. Anyway, you wanna, go and try to find other LPS who want to hang out with us? Sure, let's go. And she was like, oh my god, girl. What on earth? Guys, am I really into the drama type? Sorry. Yeah, and like, it was so weird. I mean, she was just staring at me. And, like, I didn't even know what was happening. It was, like, so random. And I have another story that's really weird. So, I ran into this girl. And she, like, literally asked me on a date. That's not supposed to happen. That's, it's supposed to go the other way around. Like, I don't know what was in her head. I'm bored of doing this. I want to go adventure. Who wants to adventure with me? And I don't really want to adventure right now. I just want to chill, dude. All right, well, you guys are fun suckers. Time to go. Fun to roll in. Ugh. Even though I'm all dusty. Wow. This was really fun. I loved it. And you guys should have loved it too. Love you all. Bye guys.